The rest of them are squishy. Novice, rusty, pacifist. You've played 30 of them. You don't kill a lot, and you haven't played a lot of them recently. You haven't played any in the last 30 days. Jinx. You've played one game of Jinx, and you went 7-7-5. Mains Jinx. 305 games with Jinx, high damage. Mine was Talon is 170 games of Talon, 86% win rate, aram, no dialogue. My last 30 days is two games, 7-1-5. Well, okay, I'm gonna tell you the story of Talon. So, I once mained this character. But I stopped mating him because there's a lot of team comps that he doesn't fit into. Not this one particularly, but there's a lot of team comps in general he doesn't fit into. And he has issues with the thing called scaling. Yeah, he has issues with that. And he does better with picks. He does better with picks. I know, but I'm trying to explain why I use the drop zone. Like, it's not that he doesn't work situationally, but he has issues. Like, it's not like I haven't gotten fed on him. Winning games is the problem, not getting fed on him. Also, like, avoiding, like, throwing, like, stuns. He's somewhat weak to stuns. He's a weird pick. Talon's a weird pick. Not necessarily, but Talon is good at it. Not necessarily, but you're true, okay? Okay, let me explain. Here's the thing. First part isn't necessarily, because what you have to understand is Talon is relatively good at it if they mess up. Well, here's the thing. I don't typically like diving a lot because especially if it's a habit. Because here's the thing about diving, particularly this bracket, diving is a big once you start diving once, they can't stop diving. Nowhere else you can get into diving? Ranked solo. In ranked solo, there are literally people there who will send an entire team to dive.
Okay.
No, I tried 100-0 the Warwick, but it didn't work the way I was. An ally has been slain. I haven't played a lot of Talon. Talon is the type of champ that works best if you've played a lot of him. You mean iron? Trust me, I've been to life iron. The amount of cheating that happens in iron is unreal. You wanna see like true wood division stuff? You just gotta keep losing games until you get to higher levels. Then you'll find some people, the incompetence. You will find outrageous amounts of incompetence. Outrageous. No, I got making this up. After you get to iron ore, it's disgusting. Because the only people that are in Iron 3, Iron 4 MMR, especially Iron 4, are feeders. The only people that are there, pretty much. Oh my god, this lag.
Their bones will wet my blade.
I'm not gonna 3v1 without ults. I may be dumb, I may have been stuck in bronze, but I'm sorry, that was actually really funny. Oh my god. Oh, we got that really. You trolled me so hard. I need to try to
shut down.
Alright. Anivia counters me, kind of. I had to try for something there, but Anivia counters me. Like, I could probably get a kill, but then I'll probably die. Is the thing, like, at least for now. Anivia is... I can get a kill on an 8 carry. Anivia zones me.
Cut off that. If that doesn't work, run them into the abyss.
I don't have a snowball, so that's part of the problem. I should have took a snowball. I should... No, I should have went snowball. Like I said, I should have wanted to see them all. I was gonna stab him, then throw out the brain. I was gonna stab him, throw out the brain, and then come back after them. Fuck. Got a ghost blade. Probably going black lever instead of metal worm. I knew he was gonna jump, so I queued onto him and then ranged him. I used to main this champ. I don't main him anymore, but I used to. There was a friend of mine who played Talon, then I got better than him, and I stopped playing Talon because of his issues, but then I started playing him. I played him on and off. Thank you. No, I thought they were gonna be gay like that.
Shut down.
Just gonna queue out. Alright, so I've got Black Flavor. Going Edge of Night next. Either Edge of Night or Death's Dance or Bulls. I know, because I've got a Black Flavor. Black Flavor will do. Black Flavor will do. I'm just telling you my thought process if the game goes on that long. I doubt it. I doubt it will. The reason for that is we're too efficient at getting structured and working as a team. God, that guy does die. Holy hell. Like, the Fizz, Zhonya's myself, it doesn't work when it dies. Light steel.
There's nowhere to hide.
I can't jump out of the wall. Alright, we get an executioner. Completely down. Well, of course they're gonna be idiots. I mean, the highest thing they have is the Silver Two. That's the best they have.